We were able to partner with a local grocery store to get some of their out-of-date and wilted produce, as well as a little bit of out-of-date dairy products. So we're gonna drop that off to the pigs and see what they think of it. Well, it looks like they're really loving it.